we go straight to Sandra.
Cold front moving through, guys, as we speak. And the winds are going to be picking up out of the north today, gusting at 20 to 26 miles an hour. Cooler, drier air moving in, and maybe a possibility of a shower at about 8:30 or 9. Don't think it'll materialize, but you'll see the clouds kind of roll on through. And then bright sunshine replaces things, and we're going to see a high only of 70 degrees today. A low tonight, according to your weather rate, most accurate 7-day forecast of 54. 74 tomorrow, 78 on Saturday, and 81 to 82, 83 on Sunday.